If you've got COVID questions, the experts at Hartford HealthCare have answers. Be safe, be informed, be the expert. Presented by Hartford HealthCare.
How are you getting the vaccine out into underserved communities, and what is your message for someone who is hesitant to get the vaccine?
Yeah, so in the underserved communities, we're getting to on the individual basis, on the individual level. So we're having community conversation with individuals at this point in time. The initial approach was a broader conversation. So we're having conversations using the resources we have in the communities on the individual basis, and it's helping a lot. So versus getting 1,000 people at a clinic or 500, we're having to facilitate singular people or singular communities. So there's significant headways, but it's effort from a number of people, not just a health system.
Special thanks to the experts at Hartford HealthCare for their dedication. Catch Be the Expert on CT Live Thursdays at 11:45 a.m.